Here's how to rent an apartment when you're in your 20s. Go for a shorter lease. Here's why. When I was in my younger 20s, I changed my mind all the time. You may see a new opportunity. You may want to move out of state and you want to be stuck on the hook for 8 months of rent. So instead of a 12-month lease, go for a 6-month lease. Make sure you can get your deposit back. Keep it flexible and keep your options open. That's how you rent when you're in your younger 20s.